Hey everybody, this is Daniel here. I've got some 1075 in the heat treat oven. It's been soaking for a little bit, and I'm about to do a brine quench here. I've got my container ready, my water warm. I have some soap in there and a lot of salt, and it's about 120 degrees. I got my specialized yaki-ire ware container I got from yaki-ire mart. It's pretty much the only way to water quench. So you guys check it out. All right, thanks for watching. Looks good.